is considered as an important part of Goan food. After the fishing ban which was lifted yesterday, there is a lot of demand of fish in Goa. But one needs to be careful before buying fish at the Panjim market. The fish vendors and customers are facing a constant problem due to the sewage water leaking in the Panjim market, creating nuisance and unhygienic conditions in the market. Even after numerous complaints to both the health department and the CCP, no actions have been taken, said the fish vendors.